when you talk about food supply chain. People want to be sure that the food that they are eating is good. So they are able to trace the origins of the food, where it has come from. People are not going to the shops anymore. People want to order everything online. We are one of the largest agri-tech companies in the world. We want to help our customers with digital and enterprise transformation. And while doing it, be sustainable about it, making sure that we add more intelligence to what we are doing. Food sustainability is at the core of everything we do. So we use technology in various forms and ways. And COVID has accelerated some of that. So we are able to track and trace everything that we do. That has helped us save a lot of money. That has helped us make a lot of sustainable choices. And that also helped us choose what are the right logistics partners for us, how food needs to be transferred from one place to the other, what kind of cold chains we want to use. So all those decisions are made using SAP today. A lot of AI is being used around automation of processes, large neural support. Gen AI is something we have read a lot about, we have talked a lot about, but the usage has been limited. But SAP is focused on that, and with SAP's help, I'm sure we can expand and implement this as much more, many more customers.